I've moved the microphone to a position closer to my head, so now it should sound more like it sounds to me.